morning. Larry here with a toothpick. Ain't got too many teeth to pick, but here I am anyway. This morning I'll be reading from Matthew 5. Through 16. This is part of the Sermon on the Mount. It's right after the Beatitudes. This is entitled Salt and Light. You are the salt of the earth. But if salt has lost its taste, how shall its saltiness be restored? It is no longer good for anything except to be thrown out and trampled under people's feet. You are the light of the world. A city set on a hill cannot be hidden. Nor do people light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on a lampstand, and it gives light to all in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father who is in heaven. Without salt in our food, even if it's the natural salts of the food itself, our food would be pretty much flavorless. So that's why Jesus is saying we're the salt of the earth as Christians. We're to be flavorful, to put it, to non-believers. We're also the light of the world. And being so, we're to let our light shine, which to me means let others see Jesus in the way we live, the way we act, the way we carry ourselves, the way we talk. In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father who is in heaven. Walk the straight and narrow. In Jesus' footsteps. Do our best to be like Jesus in every way. Hope you enjoy the devotion. And until next time, I love you. May God bless. I'll see you later.